Here's the file on Aotearoa. There it is. Yeah. Aotearoa. Actually, I might write your name on it. Aotearoa. But anyway, Aotearoa, things aren't good, mate. Just come from the network. 11:30, 0.2. 11:35, I've memorised this, 0.9. Slight peak, 11:40, 0.1.
I don't know what that means, Thane.
That is bad.
Come on, Thane, this is...
And Aotearoa.
What?
11:30, 0.2. Why are you talking...
I'm not sure where this is going.
Why are you talking in riddles? I'm your friend. Aotearoa, touch me. Don't touch me. That was a violation. That was sexual. Why are you taking it there, Aotearoa?
What the fuck is going on? Is this part of...
I don't want to talk anymore. Watch yourself, Aotearoa. Watch yourself, mate. I've got my...
Thank you for that corridor thing.
You're back with Aotearoa Social Club. I am Thane Kubi. Our guest this evening is Mike King. A small round of applause, a golf round of applause.
Thank you.
Hey, just on the depression thing, did you lose many friends when they said, he is nuts, that's it.
When you give up drink and drugs, you don't just lose the drink and drugs, you lose everything. You lose friends, you lose everyone. But it's good, it's good. It gives you a chance to sit back, look at your demons and move forward. I've never felt so good, never been so good. So.
And is it, a lot of this comes through what, counselling, talking about it, is that a form of medication or actual medication?
I did both. Right. Did the medication and did the counselling. Counselling first, medication second, on nothing now.
Yeah.
And still have shit days like everybody. But.
And music. What are you listening to musically these
days? I'm old school. I like R&B. I've got to tell you, brother, this might be a confession no one wants to hear, but I've been watching New Zealand's Got Talent, man. There's a couple of young Māori boys on there. Damn, and that. Who's that big man with no shoes? My God, he was unbelievable last week.
It is hands down a runaway success, that show. It's a massive program.
I really thought that I should audition.
Doing what?
I think you should.
On New Zealand's Got Talent.
Yeah?
Doing what?
Well, singing.
Go, bro.
Give us a taste test.
Come on, my brother.
Come on, mate.
Come on, brother. We'll sit here with our buzzers.
Jinga, 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 jinga.
I can't sing.
And
no time. Go on. Do you think you'll ever? Because you know some people get stuck in their former music that they listen to all the time. Do you think you'll invite new sound into you?
I always invite new sound. Okay. Music, as you know, brings back memories from all different times of your life. And I've been around 50 years, so that's a lot of music. And every time I hear something on the radio, man, it just takes me back.
Kayla, you got a question?
Are you going back and doing your TV job? Will you take and rip the shit out of commercials?
Commercial chaos, TV2.
Funny you should mention that. Yeah. We're just in negotiations with TV2 now. So I'm pretty positive they're going to go.
Welcome back to the family.
Thank you.
Oh, that's good. I've got to go to the music charts right now. Let's check them out. These are the top 5 singles in New Zealand right now. Let's have a look. All right, we're moving on.
If you guys, can you see that? I've just drawn a little...
Let's have a look at that. What is that?
Paper. Zoom in.
Today?
Yeah?
Yeah, it's...
It's like an air conditioning unit.
Doodling.
It's on an ice cream cone.
Mm. Yeah.
Very good.
Congratulations.
I drew it.
He really does have talent.
I drew it by myself.
That's a good boy.
Thanks, Thane.
Now, Mike, back into the television, you're a comedian, you're doing all your other stuff. Do you get still noticed in the, you know, people still want to come up to you in the supermarket and hound you and go,
pork!
Oh, yes!
Pork! Pork! I know you! Pork! Pork!
I'm a vegetarian!
You're a pork guy!
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Everywhere, brother.
All the time. That's
a heavy cross to bear. They're looking, you've got pork! You've got pork!
Are you still doing this?
It's free range. It's free range.
Are you still doing it? What? No? Endorsing the pork?
What do you think, Kat? I single-handedly brought the industry to its knees. I'm herpes to the pork. They don't want it.
It would make a great movie, though.
I know. Once we're porkies.
There it is. Let's check out the latest from the New Zealand box office, shall we? What movies do you watch when you just kick it back at home?
I love, I'm a old school rom-com guy.
Yeah.
You know, I like a movie where, you know, the boy gets the girl at the end, you know, anything like that. Mm. I like those sorts of things. It doesn't make me gay.
No,
but you don't have to be gay if you want to watch rom-coms. Or even if you are gay and you do watch romantic comedies, the romantic comedy doesn't necessarily mean that you are actually a gay person.
I'm glad you cleared that up. Isn't that good?
I don't
really know what happened.
Yeah.
Lost me.
How do we get to that? Ladies and gentlemen,
that was
let's
deep.
Check. Yeah, exactly. Really, really, really deep.
Thanks,
keep drawing,
guys.
Mate. Keep drawing.
Okay.
Check this out. It's amazing.
Funny old thing, life. 3 years ago, I'd never have thought I'd be chasing bad guys through Paris. So I'm telling you now. You haven't seen the end of it. We all worked hard in bringing this to you, so I trust you to do the right thing, and everyone else in the room too. Otherwise, you know what will happen. I will come for you, and I will find you.
Dad. Surprise!
Baby.
Hello, Brian.
I was just leaving you a message.
I wanted to surprise you.
Well, you succeeded. Welcome to Istanbul.
Mom, look at this. Oh, it's beautiful. Dad's the best, huh?
Yes, he is.
He's here. I want all three of them alive.
Driver, turn left.
When we stop, I want you to get out of the car.
Will you tell me what's
going on? Listen to me.
Tell me what's going on.
I need you to focus. Do it now.
Do it again.
Listen to me carefully, Kim. Your mother and I are going to be taken. And people are going to come for you, too.
No!
You know this man? He was my son.
I killed your son because he kidnapped my daughter.
I won't let anything happen to her. I promise. Don't play the hero with me.
Where is she?
I have to bring your mom back.
What are you going to do?
What I do best.